is kind of the best properties of the AK platform refined a little bit. Just like the AK-47, you have up is safe, down is single shot, and the middle position is full auto. One of the nice things is on the left side is a thumb selector that allows you to move the selector with your thumb instead of having to do the AK style thing. So fires a 5.56 cartridge, bipod, kind of a heavier barrel. But I just like it. It's a great rifle. We'll kind of see how it shoots.